how long have you been growing this mustache?
I think you're supposed to start when November starts.
Okay. So, how long are you going to grow it?
Until I'm convinced I need to shave it off, which may not be too long from now. Pretty good. I actually had a coach here ask me, like, how does this compare to normal? And I can't remember the last time I swam long course in the fall. But I think my times are right about where they would normally be for pro series. So, you know, with the training I've been doing, I'm perfectly content with how it's going.
Yeah. Are you still at Indiana?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And are you training with Corey now?
Yep. Corey Chitwood is my coach.
Yeah. So how is that training?
Not too bad. It's pretty much the same thing I was doing with Wes Hall. I mean, Corey, when Corey stepped in, he said the same thing anyone would normally say, like, you're very successful doing what you're doing. I don't want to screw that up, so we'll do things the way you've been doing them. I made a really big change besides a coaching change. The biggest change I made, I think, was getting more sleep. And I thought I was being overtrained, but I truly think I was under recovering. And with getting a lot more sleep now, really dedicating my time to getting to bed and, you know, shutting my eyes, it's made a really big difference, and I feel great. After Nationals, I took a full month off and basically had zero responsibility whatsoever. So I'd go to sleep whenever, wake up whenever. I was sleeping for like two straight weeks. I was sleeping like 12 hours a day. And that's when I finally realized, I said, you know, how am I so tired still doing nothing? It finally occurred to me that I'm still trying to recover from the training that I had been doing. So, you know, I realized that, you know, under recovery may be actually a thing.
Has sleep been the only kind of aspect of recovery that you've changed?
Pretty much. I think I might be changing my diet soon. I just watched a documentary on Netflix about animal products and veganism and stuff like that, and so I may be making a change there, but for now, just pretty much getting more sleep.